it is good to come together for the purpose of co-creating. Do you agree? You're enjoying taking thought beyond that which is in the world. You're enjoying the expansion of your desire. You're enjoying the focusing mechanism that your physical time-space reality provides for you. It is good to come together for the purpose of co-creating. Do you agree? You are enjoying the contrast that helps you to focus, especially that. A thought that is opposite. In other words, when you want something and you don't doubt it, then that desire feels good, doesn't it? You're enjoying taking thought beyond that which it has been before. You're enjoying the expansion of your desire. In other words, when you want something and you don't doubt it, then that desire feels good, doesn't it? You are enjoying the focusing mechanism that your physical time-space reality provides for you. It is good to come together for the purpose of co-creating. Do you agree? Good to come together for the purpose of co-creating. Do you agree? You're enjoying taking thought beyond that which is in the world. You're enjoying the expansion of your desire. You are enjoying the focusing mechanism that your physical time-space reality provides for you. It is good to come together for the purpose of co-creating. Do you agree? You are enjoying the contrast that helps you to focus, especially that. Enjoying the contrast that helps you to focus, especially that. You're enjoying taking thought beyond that which it has been before. You're enjoying the expansion of your desire, especially that. In other words, when you want something and you don't doubt it, then that desire feels good, especially that. Desire feels good, doesn't it? Feels good, doesn't it? Especially that. You are enjoying the focusing mechanism that your physical time-space reality provides for you. Especially that. It is good to come together. Good to come together. For the purpose of co-creating. Especially that. Do you agree? Feels good, doesn't it?